You are watching Skyrim commentary from Shauna Films.
Meanwhile, near Riften.
You're a strong warrior. Your heart is fiery. It serves you well.
Glory only awaits those who triumph.
So I've been pumping iron, it looks like. It's one reason why I'm using this Warhammer, to get a good workout.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame.
Don't talk to me.
It makes no difference. What matters?
Go away.
Is their
heart. Now, why would I want to talk to you?
Because I have something for
hey,
you.
I told you not to ask any questions. Here's your reward, as promised.
Rare trinkets and the finest oddities from Morrowind.
I can always make time to speak.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
The quest for Grolka, I need to find out if that's a real quest or if that was a mod, because the voice lines are obviously hacked. They don't sound like Bethesda recordings.
I keep searching for some hope of Sovngarde, but to no avail.
I know Usleep adds some things that may have been chopped up or may have been a bit dicey. So their voiced recordings are pretty lame. Sometimes they have a voice actor try to mimic the person's voice. Like Esbern. There's a couple lines where Esbern's voice is not Esbern's voice. It's some Usleep dude trying to sound like Esbern. What is it now, Esbern? Anyway.
Keep up the effort, young one. Eyes on the horizon, always.
I don't know, he likes to wander off. I've told him, don't wander off, but he likes to wander off if I'm praying to something or talking to something. Just stand still.
Get a move on.
If I look at him, he won't move. But if I, the minute my back's turned, he starts walking around.
New around Riften? Take my advice. Stay at the B and Bar. The bunkhouse isn't for you.
She needs a better outfit.
Of course. I understand. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use.
Retaliation may continue for some time.
Means less money and more starving.
I think part of
and that means more crime.
My companion's problem is that when he talks, he wants to walk while he talks. So that's probably why he drifts around the place behind my back. You can't just talk without standing still.
Tidings. Huh? understand.
Maurice, I've come to warn you that the Thieves Guild has been harassing shopkeepers again.
Yeah, I noticed that no one was talking, so when I reset the room like that, everyone starts to talk at the same time.
I hope that doesn't mean things are going to get worse around.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
Guaranteed, clean and free from rock joint.
Yeah, the merchants weren't talking for some reason.
Fresh meats and produce. Get them.
Okay, she's talking.
Lass, I know what you've been up to.
I'm gonna blame huh? Ingvar.
I understand.
He's hogging up all the airtime around here. It's too quiet. They all should be talking. So it's time to come in here and remove the ugly kids from my game.
Those who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
These are the things of nightmares.
No more talk of adoptions. None of you riffraff is getting adopted ever. Nobody.
Until next time.
What?
You would be wise.
That, my darlings, is why you're here. Why you will always be here.
Oh, come on. Get a lock on the kid.
Horrible world. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, girl. Thank you for your kindness.
Yeah, it's one. Three more to go. Oh, there's one. Get it. That's... Come over here so I can Oh, there's usually one sitting down over here. Yeah, kill it before it multiplies. Make sure its face is ugly. Yep, it's got the ugly face. Bye-bye.
Don't worry about such things. Just focus on your own honor. Bring glory, and that glory will return upon you.
Basically, I'm just turning off the NPC. I'm not deleting the NPC from the game, I'm just turning them off. I can always turn them back on later if I want them. So the game tries to update them and the game's like, oh! They're turned off. Let's skip
family
over this person.
And honor. That's what it means to be one of us, girl.
Okay, so that's all of them.
You really shouldn't be here. I'm sorry, no. Grellid is the headmistress here, and she's decided not to allow any adoptions right now. I wish things were otherwise. All of these children deserve a better home, but there's nothing I can do. I'm sorry, but the children aren't up for adoption right now. You should go.
I spare your life.
What am I going to do? Until next time.
We must ask you to leave.
See, some of these kids...
Please, lady. You gotta get me out of here. Ever since Aventus left, Grellid's been even meaner.
Yeah, there's a flag set. An alternate flag set. Some kids you can adopt, but you can't make them a follower. Some kids you can make a follower, but you can't adopt yet.
Hey, don't look at me that way. Who are you to judge me?
So that seems to be a big issue with the child follower mods. People always say, hey, I can't get the kid to follow me. Or they'll say, hey, I can't adopt the kid.
Well, that's taken care of.
But there's an order to things. You can adopt the kids that are not at the orphanage. You cannot adopt the kids that are at the orphanage until certain things are met. So I've got three different kids in my game. I've got the ones from the orphanage. I've got the ones lollygagging around outdoors. And then I've got the ones that you add to the game. Like, I've got the Khajiit kid, I've got the Argonian kid. They're basically copies of Lucia? Is that her name?
Get a move on. Talos guide you, lass. Brave hearts.
Yeah, so these assassins, they don't happen as often as the bandit explorers used to. They don't occur as often. But they'll kill citizens in my game.
Talos guide you.
So even though I removed populated forts from my game, I still got these assassins. The assassins, I want to say, come from the populated lands. Lands, roads, paths.
I was just a boy, but I had the fire of a man in my heart. Eventually, my body...
Okay, let's see if the quest starts.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque?
Last time I talked to him, the quest jammed and wouldn't start.
I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection. Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him. Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
Okay, so the quest begins.
Let our heart beat that the mountains may echo and our ears may tremble at the call.
Hmm? And I have no more time for talking. Go speak with Kesh if you're so curious. Good evening.
Let's give him a hug. Because that's the last time I'll see him in my game. You sleep. Makes him spawn everywhere, all the time, every day, all day, until you talk to him. So you'll be running down the road, and you'll run past him maybe 3 or 4 times. Because you sleep sucks in that respect. I have a love-hate relationship with Usleep. It's like, I want it to fix the bugs, but I don't want it to add new bugs. But it's 50-50. It adds as many bugs as it fixes, it adds new bugs. But the new bugs, you can live with. The bugs that it fixes, you cannot live with. You really do want those bugs fixed. You just have to put up with all the other nonsense the mod does.
It may be dead now, but where did it come from?
In all my years, I've never seen such a thing.
Look out! Don't get too close!
That horse desperately.
My mind is clear.
Yeah. Must be a. One of the, some of the horses desperately want to be rode on for some reason. They're very impatient.
Hey there. All right then.
So no one's dead. If I come by here and see tombstones everywhere, then I know people have been murdered. Murdered on my watch! Yep, he got on his horse. Okay.
Your own fate will be your own.
I've never seen you before. Leave me alone.
He sounds like the guy that says, "Oh, hi, Mark." I wonder if he's the one who did the voice for those NPCs. The guy from the room.
I visited the meaderies of Riften once as a lad. Wish I had their skill. My clan's shield. So Lena really did stumble into that cave and was eaten by monsters. In honor of his memory, let me show you a few shield techniques. And tell me if you're leaving town. Be good to travel again.
Oh, that's right. We have this winch. We have to get to a safe space with her.
Oh, great. Another wanderer. Slumming it on your way to Windhelm.
No one is in charge here.
Yeah, so I'm rescuing winches. There's 5 or 6 of them in the game. They've all been kidnapped by bandits. As long as you stay true to the, what is it, the essence of rescuing winches, then you should be okay. You won't break the immersive winches mod. If you deviate
I'm still a true Nord.
From its artistic expression, then you're going to end up with problems with your immersive winches. I mean, not major problems, but just annoying little things.
Everything's in order.
Little things like, you know, if a winch dies while you're trying to take them where they need to go, the quest might not end. It'll forever be there saying, "Hey, you need to rescue a winch," but then you're like, "But that winch died." stuff like that. It's logistics. The logistics of the mod will crash.
Need something?
So I've got this, what is it called? The, I wanted to say Deviant Skyrim, but it's called Diverse Skyrim. I have it installed. I'm beginning to see different races wearing different armors and things. But those added NPCs have no spoken lines. They don't say anything. Because their voiced lines weren't recorded using those raced voices. So the orc is never going to say something that an Imperial soldier might say. But he'll be dressed as an Imperial soldier, he just won't say the spoken lines that an Imperial soldier... He'll never say something like, you know, come to Solitude and join the Legion. The orcs don't have a voice line for that. And the orcs wearing the Vigilant of Stendar outfits, they won't say things... They won't say anything that's Vigilant of Stendar-like. They'll just say, "Want something? Huh? Did you need something?" Yeah, the orcs won't preach to you about what the Vigilants of Stendar are all about when you encounter them. So you see an orc dressed up as a... Uh-oh, what's going on here? Oh no! Ah! I guess we'll end the video here.